call. The last four minors that have been called have been holding. Giordano, bomb, scores! Mark Giordano's first of the year couldn't come at a better time.
That's a huge goal for the Flames. Some momentum being built up by Detroit. You win a faceoff, and then you battle. Look at this battle along the boards. Everybody stayed on the right side of the puck. Tonkin's able to pick it up, slide it out to Giordano, and in front, the captain, Jerome Iginla. Careful not to bump into Howard, but just enough to screen him, and that one's in off the pipe. And the Flames have a three-goal lead.
That's going to be close.
That's going to be really
close. You
don't
see any white on the right-hand side of the puck from that angle. And the puck goes up on end, and then it flattens out.
It never fully goes, does it?
I think that's there's still some paint underneath that puck.
Along the boards to Stepniak. Matt Stajan across the Kings line. It's loose. Here comes Giordano. Scores! Alex Tanguy with the finishing touch for Calgary with 17 seconds to go in the period.
And then Voinov and Scuderi get all tangled up and unsure of who to cover, and then they let Tanguy go at the very end with Giordano with a clever little pass across the crease. Jonathan Quick really had no chance on that one. He has to trust that his defensemen are going to make the right decisions.
He goes back to the blue line. Up comes to Giordano. Fakes the shot to the middle. Giordano scores!
Well, that's the type of play you expect from Mark Giordano. He's starting to feel good about himself, getting in the offensive zone. But Mike Camilleri, good read in the corner, gets it to Tonga. He finds Giordano right out at the point by himself. A fake, and then a good hard shot just inside the post as Pecorini's keeping his eye on Jerome Iginla right there, trying to find that loose puck. And it's the perfect shot through a big screen.
I'll tell you what I liked is I like that adjustment by Mark Giordano. Comes in, looks like he's going to take the shot. The lane's not there. Slides over and finds some room.
Shea Weber. Back to Roman Josi. Being bothered. Puck's out now. Chance for Stepniak. Josi caught just enough of him to slow Stepniak down, or he would have had a breakaway. Hard shot, scores! Mark Giordano shorthanded, and the Flames are on the board. 1-0.
Again, this we talked about getting that puck out of the defensive zone, which the Flames did, and then Lee Stepniak probably could have been a marginal call, maybe here a little bit of an interference hook there, but Josi gets away with it, and then Stepniak just button hooks, waits, and there you can see Giordano following up on the play. Good heads-up play. He's reading the play as he comes up from the late trailer, and there he's just ready for that. It's nice, soft, flat pass. And just a bomb that beats Pecorini far side. You can beat a goaltender from that far out inside the post. It's got some velocity.
And Calgary on the hunt. Here's Como joining the rush. Giordano. Mark Giordano in front. They score! Another shorthanded goal. Blake Como makes it 2-1 Calgary.
And this sets up a 2-1 at that point. And then Nashville not coming back very hard. Late changes. And Cole would come off the bench, so he jumps up into the play. And he gets it back to Giordano, and then Giordano fires it all the way across again as Como goes right to that far post.
Broussard is there. He gets drilled by Mark Giordano, trying to do something to get his team going.
Fires it up to Backlund. Backlund cross ice, up to Giordano. Traffic in front. They score!
Right here as they come up the ice, they gain possession in the offensive zone. Nice feed by Backlund all the way across. And then back to Giordano. And there you can see the traffic moving in front of Smith. And it goes right off the far post. And the Flames go away with a 3-2 overtime victory.